attorney generals all over this country are now indicting pharmaceutical executives for their known role in the opioid crisis. So clearly the government, somewhere along the line, the fact that we now know that these pharmaceutical executives overprescribed, overmanufactured, and overmarketed painkillers, we know that the greed led to predatory practices on Big Pharma. Clearly the government, somebody, wasn't regulating correctly. All I'm saying is that on everything, we should know that the American people should feel safe. Clearly, the FAA was too cozy with Boeing, or we wouldn't have the Boeing MAX disasters. Clearly, the EPA is too cozy with Dow Chemical, or we wouldn't be selling these pesticides that we know harm a developing child's brain. And clearly, the FDA has been too close with Big Pharma in the fact that we have this opioid crisis. This is not dangerous to discuss. People are saying I'm crazy and dangerous. I think what's dangerous and a little bit crazy is that we're not discussing it.